Hello guys, welcome to the channel. So today we'll be demonstrating you how to install the Google Play services on the Xiaomi 8 SE. So you first have to go to the App Store and you just type Google so you just go to this the last option which I'm just showing you right now. This is the link of the Pi 2, which is also the Google of China. So you just click over here and you just install the first thing you see over this. Just install this. So it's installing. After installing this, you open this and just click this button over here. So right now they're installing every Google service framework. So you just go to settings and you allow this to install from the source. You go back and you can see the Google services framework is installing. You just choose install over here. So done. So for everything you just click on install. So this is a very easy process to install Google Play services over the Xiaomi devices. So it might take a while to install the services, but it's a very easy task. So as you can see guys, the Google Play services are installed. So so right now I'm in China, so to open this I need to use a VPN over here. So if you're in outside of China where Google service is not bad, so you can easily install this and you can easily open the Play Store and browse it from there. So that's for it guys. Thank you for viewing our channel.